Hi friend, today's topic is the wave equation. Mass dm is equal to mu dx. Mu is equal to linear mass density and L equal to dx because element have slight tilt. This is the element L having slight tilt and measure across the x-axis as a dx. Acceleration. Ay equal to d square y by dt square, and this is f2 component, and it is along the x-axis is f2x and along the y-axis is f2y. F2y is shorter than f2x because this line is slightly tilt. F2 is tangent to the string at right end. This is f2 at right end, and this is f1 at left end. F2 is tangent to string at right end. The component of force to the string slope s2 at right end is f2y f2x equal to sy. Tau f2 is equal to f2x square plus f2y square. F2 is equal to f2x as f2y is smaller than f2x as element is slightly tilted. F2y is equal to tau s2. F1y is equal to t s tau s1. Net force tau s2 minus tau s1 is equal to mu dx d square y by dt square. Or s2 minus s1 by dx is equal to mu by tau d square y by dt square. S2, s1 and s2 is a short and differ only by ds. Therefore, s2 minus s1 is equal to ds by ds, and the whole equation is ds by dx is equal to mu by tau d square y by dt square d dy by dx is mu tau by d square by dt square d square by dx square equal to mu tau d square by dt square d square y by dx square equal to 1 by v square d square y by dt square. This is the equation. Friends, if you like my video, please like it and subscribe it. Also, send feedback.